The Index Pages, Season 13, Episode 9.
Well, not a bad day's work for your first day. Well done, Eva.
Thanks, George. Anyway, I should properly get going.
Oh, where to?
Home, I guess. I have no friends around here yet. I guess I'll have to wait until I start college.
Well, why can't we be friends? Anyway, you can come with me to see my sister and Henry argue over the cafes.
I didn't realize they were still arguing over this whole copyright thing.
Yeah, well, they have a court case appeal tomorrow. So it's bound to be a bit tense. Let's go and keep them two at peace.
Okay.
Look, I know what I'm doing. I need this other cafe to close down. These are my businesses are at stake here.
At stake? Don't make me laugh. Justice has already said that he doesn't want to make his cafe a commercial one. It was made in honor of his father. Stop trying to ruin that.
Casey, I wouldn't expect you to understand about business. You're an uneducated mess.
I'd hardly call me failing one GCSE and an uneducated mess. It's not that bad. I'd rather be a decent person than have all the grades and success. Any day. I don't know what that makes you. George, I think we should go. They didn't even take notice of us walking in.
No, Ava. I need to find out what's going on.
Well, I think we know that it's about the court case tomorrow. You can't sit there and let their argument get out of hand. They are making personal digs at each other now.
Yeah, you're right. Let's just go and do something fun.
I just remembered I need to go home and powder my nose. I can meet you at Jizz Cafe afterwards. Where are we going out?
Okay. We can go to the cinema or something.
Cool, see you in a bit.
Hey, Dad. What are you doing here? I came here to make up with Casey. Daisy is coming round too. Well, good luck with that. Why is she still mad or something? Nah. Just arguing with Henry. As per usual. See you later.
Look, all I'm saying is that all these appeals and court cases aren't necessary. You're causing more grief for yourself. I'm disengaging from the conversation.
Then why did you say something to begin with? Casey, are you ready to talk?
Dad. Perfect timing. Yes, I most certainly am. I really have no reason to stand here and bicker with this motherfucker who I call my boyfriend much longer.
Oh, that's great, thanks.
No. Thank you. Look, I have just argued with Henry. The last thing I need is to do that with you. Okay. So let's make this peaceful.
And that is fine by me.
Where's Auntie Daisy? I'm here. Sorry I'm late. Right, let's begin, shall we?